Hello everyone, we are looking at the properties of the Laplace transform. We'll be looking at the last property of the Laplace transform, that is time integration. That means the integration in time domain. This property states that if the Laplace transform of x of t is x of s with ROC of r, then integration minus infinity to t x of tau d tau, its integration will be 1 upon s x of s with ROC equal to r union real part of s, where real part of s is always greater than 0. Let's see the proof of this. Consider two signals x of t and u of t. If we apply the convolution property to this, we get x of t convolution of u of t equal to minus infinity to infinity x of tau u t minus tau d tau. The term minus infinity to infinity x of tau u t minus tau d tau is a multiplication of x of t and u of t minus tau. Hence, u of t minus tau is time shifted unistep with range from minus infinity to t. Therefore, x of t convolution u of t is equal to minus infinity to t x of tau d tau. If we take the Laplace transform of this, we get the Laplace of x of t convolution u of t will be equal to Laplace of minus infinity to t x of tau d tau. But by the convolution property, we can write Laplace of x of t into Laplace of u of t is equal to Laplace of minus infinity to t x of tau d tau. Now the left side function, by the this left side function is nothing but x of s into 1 upon s, and therefore we will get the final equation, that is minus infinity to t x of tau d tau, its Laplace transform will be 1 upon s x of s. Thank you.